Okay, well, I mean, I noticed that, but Alright, item B, Ricky Noles, conditional use request of 2012163, Scott, that staff for a minute.
Yes, sir, we'll address the working package. The property owner has made application for a conditional use on a 1.37-acre property for the purpose of establishing outside storage as a principal use in the highway business zone, which is required per the zoning ordinance. The subject property located adjacent to 531 Campbell Road, we use to store boats, campers, RVs, trailers, etc. The adjacent properties are zoned highway business and multiple family residential R3. There is an existing undisturbed vegetated buffer along the eastern boundary of the subject property, which is shared with the residential development. There is also substantial elevation separation between these two properties, which will serve to provide additional buffer between the proposed storage and the residential uses. To the best of our knowledge, the proposed conditional use will not be detrimental to the surrounding property owners' use value or enjoyment of their properties. Staff recommendation is for approval of the conditional use request subject to the following conditions. One, maintain a minimum 40-foot undisturbed vegetated buffer along the entire eastern property line between the proposed storage area and residential development. Two, security lighting for the proposed storage area, if provided, must be covered in inward facing so as not to be visible from the adjacent properties. Three, fencing for the storage area, if provided, must be, shall be no taller than 8 feet in height and shall be solid or slatted as seen from the public right of way. And number four, proposed storage parking areas to be grassed and gravel only, no asphalt or concrete unless approved by the planning and zoning department. If you have any sort of questions.
Okay, I have a motion. Thank you, Scott. I have a motion to open the public hearing on conditional use request number 2012163.
Motion to open public hearing.
Second.
I say that I vote. Public hearing is open. Mr. Stone, you come up. Tell us what you have planned.
Ricky Noles, on this property there for several years. Probably about 8 on the top. Right behind the wall, that's a little bit there. And since that is probably about sort of that good, we're going to build a building. I went down about that, and we brought out the roots. It's not to do that. But there was gravel, prevention, I didn't buy it. And this is some hours parking, storage, just open tax, about the park, my own mind. It's not selling a piece of property, but not the same. If I could ask the question about the fence, the chain link fence, what's going on against it?
Well, you can put a chain link fence, if you have one, you just slat it as it faces Camp Road.
So like with the vinyl, you have
the vinyl slats that, you know, cover so you couldn't see into it directly from the roadway.
Thank you.
told you something.
Yes, sir. I had that there.
Yeah.
So you did.
I know what it's trying to.
Thank you.
And I ended up walking. Harassing the bad friend or something.
No, I think we. All right, see you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.